kick my ass tonight. But when you come to Seattle and expect to beat me, you better bring a fucking army with you. I own this fucking city.
City, it'll be waiting for you.